So as I learn more about geometry, sacred geometry, everything has a corresponding or underlying angle to it, I notice that many things, especially in this cathedral and everywhere, have circular geometry to them, similar to what we call the flower of life. So although some people may see something differently, at the same time, sacred geometry was used. I'm going to let you look at some of the intricacies of the side door opening here. And how marvelous they are. That you don't really see any crosses. Yes, you see the very, very, very large steeple, but not a whole lot for actual crosses as in what we look at these days. That one's beautiful. This is the area surrounding the cathedral. Large trees that stand just as tall as the cathedral itself. Adjacent building. More trees and some other building over there. Not sure what that is. But we're going to go ahead and see one more. Maybe two more intricacies of this cathedral. I love this 3D effect of this doorway. It's incredible. Not incredible, amazing. And look at the door handle. How beautiful this door handle is. Okay, so a couple other little things. May or may not interest you. For anybody who knows the saints, they could probably tell me who that is. Because I do not know who that is. And or if it's to represent anyone. Okay, so I think that's it. We're getting on 3 minutes. Thanks so much for watching this video.